gas can, the motor, and the fuel hose. Instruction manual. So you screw the gear loop pump on the lower one and open the top and pump till you see overflow and then close it. So pump. I use gear loop SC90 Quicksilver. Wait until it overflow, that means it's done. Oh, right there. See it coming out? So what you do when you close it, the top one. Yep. Yep. Make sure it's tight. Okay, let's start breaking in. Connect the fuel line. Okay. No, it's not broken. It's just the cut. I just cut the plastic. I need to record, right? And no. Shake it in. Okay. In this direction, go to the engine.
Let's go. No, all the way.
Click. Make sure it click. Let's open this. Open the cover. Okay, go.
Goodbye.
come out this way good. This piece on the way shipping here, so right now I'm going to glue it. I'm going to glue it like that with JB Weld. Okay, I welded this yesterday with a JB Weld. It's really strong. Stick really good. It's like metal stick. So I guess it'll be a good job.